Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Starset and their song, Die For You. Let's check it out. I like the sound effect. Oh. Oh, nice. Drums sound great. Ooh, love the bass synth. I just got the goosebumps. Great verse melody. Ooh, bass drop. Ooh. Nice hook right there. Falsetto. Oh, wow, great. Oh, I love the bass. Oh, I like how he didn't go to the snare there for a couple beats. Ooh, some vocoder action. Very nice. Still on the close hi-hat. Nice fill. Vocal sweep. White noise. Oh. Look at the guitar work there. And he says, die for you. Sounds like there's a lead guitar. Probably it might be harmonized. Not sure. I love how that's pushed. Where are we going? Ooh, did you hear the strings? I think that's what I heard previous when I mentioned the lead guitar during Die For You. Ooh, very cool. Oh yeah, there's some guitar work there. Ooh, the strings. Nice go. Up. Ooh. Some staccato synths there. Even if to take it all, I can't see, but I follow you. Even if I die. Ooh, bass drop. Push. This one isn't push. Push. Nice high note there. Ooh, the toms sound good. Strings are going for a walk. I love that synth sound. Kind of reminds me of an organ, but much more modern. Holy Cow Starset, another excellent song. Great job. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Take care.